who don't even eat with their fathers anymore, or their mothers. The family bond has been broken. It's an outcry for attention why kids are going to school with guns. They want love, they want to be touched, they want to be held. But they're busy off on their day job, and you know, and they leave them at home on the computer, and they're just doing all kind of crazy stuff, and that's destroying our world. We need to bond again. That's very important.